What did you make of, I'll ask you particularly, of Deepika's stand at JNU?
I think she's exercising her democratic right, which she can, she very well knows what she's doing. At least, I mean, she should not be, I mean, I should not have an opinion about what she's doing. And, you know, I think it'll not appropriate for me to say that she should have done this or that. And I can say what I want to do. I definitely don't want to go and stand behind Tukde Gang for whatever happens. I don't want to support anyone who want to divide this nation. I don't want to, give power or empower those who have, this, who don't have this nation's welfare in their mind, who are dreaming about and who celebrate when a jawan dies. You know, I don't want to be with them. I can tell what I want, but I want to comment on what she should have done.
But you